This drill builds the ability to move across the table and come back for a backhand. Have your practice partner place the first and second ball on your backhand corner. You play it first with your backhand, then with your forehand, and the third ball goes to your forehand corner. Skip over to play the forehand, and then the sequence starts over. The exercise is made up of a sequence of one steps. The feet never cross over, and all movement is made by skipping with both legs simultaneously.